Crackdown on Hawala operators continue. NIA is carrying out raids on multiple locations across Srinagar, Delhi and Gurugram. The raids are in connections with cross LOC Hawala funding probe that the agency is carrying out. We saw the NIA carrying out raids and this is an extension to that. The raids continue. Those are exclusive pictures on your television screens. NIA has conducted raids in 3 locations across Srinagar, Delhi and Gurugram, and the raids are in fact in connection with the cross LOC Hawala funding probe that the agency is carrying out. So traders and financiers who've come on the agency's radar for channelizing funds for unlawful activities are being raided in today's raids. Let's go across to Nikunj for more information on that. Yes, Nikunj.
Well, yes, absolutely correctly you put out that the traders and financiers who have come out on the radar on that agency during the probe process so far. Remember, this probe has now been going on for some months. And this is, if not fourth, and at least third tranche of searches and raids being carried out by the National Investigative Agency in the cross LOC Hawala trade that they are looking into, and their suspicion of the National Investigative Agency is, which ultimately has to be proven in a court of law, that this money that is generated through over-invoicing and under-billing through the cross-LOC trade is finally supplementing, at least, if not financing fully, at least supplementing the terror activities in the state of Jammu and Kashmir. So the fact is that this is eventually linked to the activities like burning of schools, like pelting of stones, like financing terror activities, is what the National Investigative Agency believes. Today's raids are at least on 12 locations stretched across 3 states, one in Srinagar, there are multiple locations, then in Delhi there are multiple locations, and then there is a single location in Gurugram in Haryana too.